The Alumni Memorial Mass was celebrated on Tuesday, December 8, 2015, in remembrance of the deceased alumni of Blank Immaculata and Academy of Our Lady.
It's important to have the Alumni Memorial Mass every year to celebrate the lives of those who have gone before us, especially from our two predecessor schools, Archbishop Blank and Immaculata. And it's also special that we invite them back to celebrate the Mass with the students and the faculty just to experience the history of Academy of Our Lady.
Past students from these three schools came together with the current students and honored each individual by name.
I graduated from Academy of Our Lady class of 2015, and my favorite part of the Mass today was definitely the alma mater.
As all gathered together, the people in attendance offered praise and their deepest thanks to God.
I graduated from Archbishop Blank in 1967, second graduating class, and my favorite part of the Mass today was the music and the singing.